As you can see, I've got other bedding plants in now. It's still got a lot to do yet. Still short of some sun, here we are. See, the beans are just starting to grow at the back there. Didn't bother with veg at the front this year. Just some sweet Williams in there. Should be out in colour in a couple of weeks' time, I should think. This rockery is looking well now. I put some new plants in the top there, water plants. And all taking off now. Few baskets up there on the pergola. As per usual, mouths open, waiting to be fed. I'll be giving them some mussels a bit later, so I'll film that separately. We've got quite a few growing in the greenhouse. Three trays of marigolds there just to come up yet. Gonna take a while. But should put a good show on later this summer. Them galardias I've grown from seed. Going to take about another 2 months to get them on near any size. And of course, I've still got some dahlias there. I can put about 5 out in garden, and another 3 there still waiting to go, but I need to grow a bit yet. Marigolds to go in there yet. Right, I've got mine, they'll soon have theirs. Lovely jubbly.
What have you got? Yeah.